There are three places that can rescue a student when he is pressed.
Rescue?
Yes. In times of trouble, when the toilet is messed up, the library toilet, the one for bank, and the one for eatery.
Don't be surprised that you will be disappointed one day.
Disappointed, Ke?
Yes.
Where is this book? I didn't come on time.
Take another one now.
Sister, please, where is the restroom?
Bros, this is library. You can go home if you want to rest.
I mean the gents.
Talking to the office, why are you asking me?
It's like you are not getting me. I mean, where is the toilet?
So, it's the toilet you were calling restroom and gents. I am able yet to use the toilet, but it is locked. They don't allow students anymore. So, you are not here to read but to use the toilet. Eh? Don't you have toilet at all?
What about you, regular toilet customer that doesn't even know the meaning of restroom?
See you. I know it. Is it because I forgot it?
I can see.
Restroom is American name for toilets, while gent is British name for toilets. Here in Nigeria, toilet is toilet. Don't confuse me with English. It's the same thing we are saying.
Who is confusing you? Your English confused my boy that I don't even need the toilet anymore.